Hello boys and girls, we are here at the testing site and I have been running in circles trying to locate the important places inside the facility. Trouble is that my miraculously bad indoor navigation is leading me to some serious frustration here, because I just can't remember how the fuck did I get to the basement. I know I need to go to the basement in order to give my rocket fuel to these guys who operate the rocket and everything, and I just can't remember the way there. I mean, I would have assumed that the easiest way is just to head downstairs, but no. I'm not even sure how I managed to find my way onto the platform there. Oh, I know, I actually tried using the minimap as my navigation aid. We are back in the lobby. Was there a water tap here? Toilets. The first time I went down there, I was guided by these intercoms, but now all those quests have been completed and they no longer respond to the intercoms. I can't even remember that. Basement was oh, here it is. No, this is down. Or the way to the basement was through the building or through the factory thingy. Pretty sure I had to go up to the labs before, and then there was this passageway to the other area, and among other things, it included stairs down. But more clues. Make matters worse, they have these horrible horrible concrete cubicles here. Disoriented already, these concrete cubicles, these make me extra special disoriented. I'll be over there. Oh, it's the part that they can't access through here. Problem is I can't access it from every level, I suppose. No, I missed it. Oh, it's right here. Okay, at least I know that the way to the launch platform is nearby. This guy. Okay, we need to go here. Need to go over there. Gosh, it's like a lifetime ago when I was here. Navigating solely on the map marker right now because first of all I have no recollection where something was in this place, and second I haven't really got a good sense of this area. Thank you. actually works. Not all the time though. But at least I end up somewhere. It's not the same door, is it? I don't even know anymore. Oh, it is the same door. Okay. So let's do this, follow the wall thing. Just keep my hand, figuratively speaking. Just in case. Where I thought that I didn't have to go before, where the nightkin hunting ghoul was hunting. I think that's exactly where I had to go, actually. This will take us to this dome thingy. Ooh, riddle and bitch. Yeah, but to whom was I supposed to give the fuel? Quick next to hill. Someone was talking. I think it was the human. Here, where I handed over the fuel. Okay, I'm gonna try following the markers again. I'm starting to get the suspicion that I might have done something to screw up the quest, which is a bummer. Whoa! Shit! this marker? Is this the other one? Must be for the fuel. I distinctly remember that I handed over the fuel in the basement. Separately. Wait. So they're both pointing the same way. Where's this? close that hatch. Way and neither points here. What? Who's hostile up there? Weird. One of them turned hostile. Where's the damn human? Supposed to be inquiring from them what's going on. Oh, I have some quest item in there. Let's see.
Careful, they got spies all over.
Spies all over, okay. So it seems that, no, wait, it's not my room that they're pointing at. So, have I dropped something important in here? Thought I couldn't, defender, small rifle, pulse grenade, purified water, stealth, why should I water? Oh, it's not my room, is it? Nope.
Hey.
Oh, here you
welcome are. To Novak. It's not very exciting here, but the people are friendly enough. My engineering skills have been coming in handy, too. I've got plenty to do. Thanks for telling me about this place.
Yeah, but, we need to launch a rocket. This is all wrong. Dude.
Hey, welcome to Novak.
Yeah, but... Oh, fuck. He isn't supposed to be here. He is supposed to be down there, leading the launch. I mean, at least taking the fuel. Okay, I think this quest is fucked. It's a bummer. It was. Rockets here. This is not good. With it, the game crashes because naturally I can't interact with it because they don't have the fuel. And if I'm not mistaken, the guy who should take the fuel has set himself in the Nova. And I'm pretty sure that he's not supposed to do that yet. Screwed up this quest.
Hey.
Hello. Talk to me.
Hello.
Someone come.
Hey.
Come and take the fuel from me, perhaps. I can't go down there either because it's fatal. If the Helios plant was the event that derailed this quest. Anyway, so I think it's time to stop here for now, and perhaps I will see you later.